Hey everybody, it's Tay here, and I'm back with another Cuphead video. Let's just jump straight into this shit. Last time we had left off, I'd gotten very, very upset. So, yeah, oh no, I didn't even... Alright. Well,
and begin!
Oh, I remember why I hate this stage so much. I have to shoot you in your face. There we go. I don't care. Can I parry that? We just started off, and I'm dead.
Here goes!
I'm not going to check on. I may be on it a little bit. Look, I'm trying my best. Just die. Jesus Christ. Whoa, you fucking suck. Like, actually, I don't know why I hate you. You suck.
It's on!
Alright, look. I'm not gonna make this a thing. I will be with this next try. No! Parry the oh my god. Can't help but flip the young angel and stuff with me. Rather not take those. Alright. As you can tell, it's been 6 minutes, and I'm already very upset, but I think this is the one. I think this is the one. I think this is the one. I got it. I was right there. I was right there.
Here we go.
I was right there.
You're up.
see this shit?
Now go.
I know I can just smash eight. Thank you. That actually works. Doesn't work out for me. That does. Does not. Does not work out for me. Just gonna be patient. Oh my god, for the second time in a row. Alright, I can do it. We are right there. We are right there. You know, everyone, I have a plan. A brilliant plan. A plan that is so genius that I have no idea how I came up with it. Oh wait, I'm a brilliant scientist. My fault. You need to die. So great plan. So you, that guy here, I'm gonna put my controller. Get closer so I can. Okay. Eat a dick. I know what I can do, but do I feel like going after it? Okay, I did it. Oh, we beat it. I don't care. Oh my god. Plus, I'll take that. I will take that smile on my face. Don't ever. Today is a wonderful day. That's the next one. Damn, bro. That was juggling. I'm pretty sure I've paid for things in the world before. Is this a short one? Ayo. I already know about that boss, and I don't feel like raging right now. I think I've had enough for a bit. I beat that anyway. What? Did I? Let me check my contracts. Where do I go to check? Oh. Yeah, I beat her. I think. Yeah. Okay. We can do it. We can do it without me getting mad. I'm already heated.
Here goes.
Do I? Oh. I fuck. I feel like trying to avoid hitting stuff. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I definitely need to type that. Oh, they throw stuff at us. I don't know why, but everything that you know what? I'm gonna commit to it. I'm gonna beat this whole stage without hitting anything. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I have this off. I'm feeling it. Feeling good. All a part of my master plan. Bro is not even alive. Okay, I don't care. Yeah. I know I thought I could get through you without doing that, but holy shit, this one is long. What is that? Oh my God. That is not right. Thank you, sir. Out of my way. As you can see, light work, easy, so easy. Like, I'm so good at this game, obviously. Did not bury anything. B minus, fuck. Has it ever occurred to you that, like, when we're shooting, they get like a easiest smile on their face, like they enjoy shooting. I don't know. Next time we're fighting, I'll show you. I won't charge. I'll take that. Damn, are you really got nothing else for me? I don't want that. I'll try this one. I'll try this one. It couldn't be that bad. Oh, you. Nah, I got it. I'm a beast. Before you say anything in the comments, yes, I know. It's on simple. Let me change that rule.
A great plan and then stop. Now go.
Why are you so disrespectful? Oh, I forgot about how much this one sucks. Oh, it's not even that good. What am I talking about? I both enjoy and fuck and hate that part. I like the concept
of this. This will get red hot. You're up.
I have a plan, but I tried. There we go.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Can I just get like a different one? I'm trying to tear it. Fuck off. Don't know if it takes too much. Damn, this part is bad. I keep hitting that. That's so cool.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Sir, have you ever considered dying? You'd be doing it for an amazing life. Yes, clearly.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Okay. Alright. I rock with this. It's the one that we all like. It's gonna come from the bottom now. Okay. I know this might seem incredibly boring. How the fuck did I get it? But it's all for a good cause. Dodge. Hey. Fucking restart.
Here's a real high class bout. And begin!
Alright, well, I know this part's boring, so I'm just gonna do a little jump cut. Editor, you mind doing that for me, like, about fucking now, please? Okay. Everything didn't go as fuck. I'll see you guys in a second. What time is it? This is it. I have one hit left. I can beat this. No. Oh, God. Forgot about this thing. Our brain is actually incredibly annoying, but I have my special ability. I don't know how to give it up. It's hereditary. SMB. Fuck, I didn't know how that works. I was right there. Alright. Okay.
A great flame is in
stuff.
You're up.
It's called Just Be You. Obnoxiously aggressive. Alright, come on, luck. Same thing that happened last time. Ooh. I'm schmoving. I'm trying to get better. See if I can play better actually. But for the next play. The next one is what I seem to have a real struggle with. This one. There we go. There we go. You see, we only get better here. There's so much. I shouldn't say so much. There's a bit of delay when I look over at my actual notes. I was like, what if I just tried playing it off the purposefully avoid damaging you, Ivy. I just want to hit you with an ult dead too. If fucking possible, because my dumbass keeps getting hit. Still coming out. Let's go. Let's go. All I have to say is fuck this boss. Leave. Leave. Oh my gosh. Okay. What about a face game? Ah, not necessarily. That ended a lot faster than I thought. just like the sweet spot for it.
I jumped the gun there.
Good job for us. Well done. And
I also got that pun. Beating was free and my strings attached because I had technically was on the puppet stage. Please, politely, all of you. Like, fuck off. God damn it, 7, 8, I keep getting hit. I'm trying to start using the D-Bag. And yeah, actually, I'm gonna have a photo. Oh wow, that was fast. This fight's actually pretty dope, like this part right here. Except for that. That's pretty brutal. Honestly.
Here's a real high class bout. Here goes.
Remember when earlier I was like, oh yeah, this is the run, this is the run, this is the run, this is the run. This one right here, this is the one. Get out of here, bitch. I'll be just going for this one. I'm so impressed. All a part of my master scheme, grand plan. For whatever reason, I just can't read that. Like, any other game, like bullet hole game, it's just like, I've always had a sense, like, I can just tell. With that move, I just doesn't make sense. Just doesn't make sense. So remember when last time I was like, oh yeah, that one was wrong. This one. It's the attack. This one is the one that gets the ball. Trust me. I can feel it. Where are you right now? Like, honestly. You ever think someone in the past said some shit like, oh, what the hell? And that was like, yeah, I don't know. I've never seen shit like this happen before. speaking of the devil, I'm 99% sure every time we start a new fight or match, he's the one saying, "Pray, now be doomed." Or something like, "Oh my god. Schmoogle. E-R-S-H-U. Okay, so me, what's the plan? Yeah, we're gonna do that. He's fine. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. Yeah, you're choking. How does it feel? How does it feel? Give my air. Give me my air. Give me my air. Yeah. Even though it's an air. I don't care. I don't care. It almost like 20 to 30 minutes on this one stage. All that matters is I beat it. Look, that's all that matters. Did I not have those equipped? Okay, fine, therefore, fucker. You, good sir, a good man.
The
goons
are up tonight.
Here goes.
Is there like a sudden time where it'll automatically fire? What in the fuck? Damn it. I've never died.
Here comes a spooky bunch. You're
up!
Did you hear it? Why did it say it so just like, I'm so over this? Jesus. I become invincible? Oh my god, if only I had that from the jump. I have no idea what you're talking about. this a... It is a thing. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I'm missing two. Alright, I remember fighting this one, I think. This is the dragon, and then we were in the clouds.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Honestly, I haven't learned about the clouds. Oh, semi super hit. Close one. I get hella nice super hit. Oh, but that one's actually pretty easy. I do have a plan though. Trust me, just trust me.
Real.
All right, and I think I have a valid explanation as to why that happened. You know how if you hold down an A, you'll fall through the platform? Just tried to jump there, but you know, I'm also pretty stupid, so you know. But don't worry, it's all according to master plan. I've already thought out the how this battle's gonna end. 30 steps ahead. He's playing checkers and I'm playing 40 checkers. I have ascended to a higher plan of existence. For whatever reason, I forgot I had that super. But don't worry, as I said earlier, all according to my master plan, my grand scheme. Thank you.
Good day for a 12-hour. You're up.
I was kidding when I said I had all this problem. I knew I was gonna lose that. I totally planned for me to take damage.
Now go!
Why did you just pull the other three heads on them? I don't know why I'm just now thinking about that, but I am. Like, where did the other three go? Or where are the other three? Holy shit, I'm like doing really well. You just jinxed myself, yeah. Uses up my cards. Oh, yeah, I'd rather have damage. I'd rather take damage. This ult's pretty cool, but this one's just better, personally, in my opinion. You know, dying repeatedly on this one isn't as bad as the other. Oh, this game's pretty fun. It's just fire. Objective died. You fucking died.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Wow.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Remember what I said about me not getting mad? Yeah, I can start to feel fun. give me stuff that I can hold. I got super lucky that that was there. It happened twice. I fell to the platform and the dog's trying to escape. So lucky. Dead. Oh my. Fucking god. Like, where is it? Oh my jeez! I just don't care. I know I was going to die. Damn.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
Imagine a Cuphead, like, no hits, a 100% open. That's so good. Okay. Fuck.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go!
Why are you doing like that? Is that a question? I was close. It feels like every time I try to play one of these stages, I get closer and closer. Crazy how I just got all the meter energy. Hopefully this dude fucking dies soon. I'm trying my hardest. Like, I'm in full sweat, 100%. Mm-hmm. fucking close. All right. I got it. I got it.
Brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Can you stop looking at me? Whenever you're about to say, like, you can look at my boy Cuphead, but, like, nah. Speaking of Cuphead, I'm in a group chat with a few of my friends. And for whatever reason, one of them got the bright idea to decide to say their weird Cuphead and Mugman erotica. In the group chat. No idea why. Like, it's one of those things, it's like, oh, I didn't know you. I knew you liked the game, but I didn't know it was like that. I mean, I've always been that friend who's like, yeah, I don't judge what you like, is what you like, just I don't want to be a part of it. That's just a really thing to wake up to, like, first thing in the morning. I should have just been this bitch. Oh my god! Fuck!
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes!
I also really enjoy the music for this game. Pretty good. Lucky looks like a hurt. Wasted on it. The one thing I hate about Roundabout, it works so well for that, but I feel like devs were like, oh yeah, they're all gonna use that, so we're gonna intentionally make this boss fight like this so it fucks them up. Which, to be fair, it's pretty smart. And it is working, fuck me. But it doesn't mean I'm happy about it. So happy I got pushed back because of the reason. Did not mean to do that, but I'm just gonna roll. So close.
Good day for a 12 battle. Now go!
Alright, I'm gonna do one more attempt before I start cutting some of the stuff out. I want you to have to sit through all of this. This video is almost on the phone. Holy shit, I have all the chances. Fuck. All a part of my master plan. All a part of my master plan. My grand scheme. No, good dude.
You know what?
I'm done. I'm cutting it here. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I love you guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Oh, wait. I just want to say, thank you for making it all the way throughout the end of this video. It means so much to me. You have no idea. But I love you guys. Stay safe. Stay out.